Each year, the mating season of the American alligators begins in early spring throughout the wetlands of the southeastern United States. These impressive reptiles use a low-frequency sound called bellowing to declare territory and locate suitable mates. Females gather in large numbers for courtship, performing their alligator dance at the surface. But it also attracts other males eager to mate. Alligators are apex predators and no strangers to cannibalistic behavior. A flat-out attack on the competition will only scare the females away. Therefore, even the dominant male in its territory will have to slowly approach the mating couple and gently push the opponent away to gain access to the female. Regardless, scuffles occur frequently to ensure the dominance of the ruling male. Mating only takes place in fresh water, which can become problematic during drought and water mismanagement in South Florida. Courtship is held at the surface, while the actual copulation will be performed at a secure location underwater to prevent any disruption. It is still unclear why the breeding activities only takes place during daytime, in particular near dawn and dusk. At nighttime, the behavior of the American alligator changes entirely, mainly driven by the predatory instinct and the constant hunt for food. But above all, the dominant male relentlessly patrols his large water territory, ready to fend off any male intruder. During nighttime, the female builds a nest of vegetation and mud, or sometimes even excavating a hole in the ground. After laying 20 to 50 eggs, she will cover them with plants. The exothermic reaction of the decaying biomass keeps the eggs warm, and the temperature at which the embryos develop determine their sex. Incubation at 93 degrees Fahrenheit or more will produce males, while incubation at 86 degrees Fahrenheit or lower will produce female. Temperatures in between deliver mixed genders. The female remains near the nest throughout the 2 months incubation period, protecting it from predators and other female alligators in search of a suitable nesting location.